I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset progress for a course in Duolingo. Step 1. Open the Duolingo app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the account icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. Your Duolingo settings screen opens. Step 3. Navigate to the account section and then tap courses in this section. Step 4. Find the course you want to reset the progress for and then click the delete icon next to that course. In this example, I'll delete the French course. A window pops up asking if you're sure that you want to delete this specific course and letting you know that if you move forward, this will get rid of all of your progress within this course. Step 5. Tap remove. That course will be removed immediately. When you re-add this course in Duolingo, you'll start completely from scratch. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.